Circumcision was a bloody initiation rite into the Old Covenant. The sacrifices for sins in the temple were bloody. The Passover meal required the blood of a lamb. The Old Covenant was a bloody place. In the New Covenant, bloody rites and ceremonies have ended because Christ has shed his blood and sacrificed himself once and for all. And so blood is still involved, but no more blood needs to be shed. We are initiated into the new covenant, not through the shedding of our blood in circumcision, but by the blood of Christ through the waters of baptism and the circumcision of the heart. We keep the feast of Passover not with the continual shedding of the blood of lambs, but with the unleavened bread of sincerity and truth, as Paul says. And as Paul says, for indeed Christ our Passover was sacrificed for us. So, no more blood needs to be shed. The gospel has gone forth, and where it goes, where it faithfully goes, the shedding of blood ceases, as Christ has shed his blood for all men in the whole world who come to him for forgiveness, reconciliation, and for rest. And so, if you believe this good news, if you believe this gospel, then this bread and wine is for you. So, come and welcome to Jesus Christ.